and lack hope for justice. With you died our... With you died our last hope. Thank you. With you died our last hope for justice. Tharn is now free to do as he will. Thorn is now free to do as he will. With you died our last hope for justice. Tharn is now free to do as he will.
Elder Scrolls 1 Arena. Dead, not dead, not dead.
I see you have strengthened your arm and your mind. It is time we began this journey. This is the Staff of Chaos, the one item that can open the door between this world and the dimension to which the Emperor has been banished. Tharn used this item to destroy my corporeal form when I tried to warn the Council. He knew that the Staff of Chaos was nigh indestructible, having been made from the essence of the land itself. But in that he found the key. As the land is split, so did he shatter the staff into 8 perfectly formed pieces. These heaps scattered across the realm. I have been able to divine the location of the first piece, a place called Fang Lair. It is said that Fang Lair was originally built by the dwarves of Kragan. Legend has it that a great worm drove the dwarves from their home in the dragon's teeth and took the lair for itself. I only wish I knew the exact location. Perhaps there are sages or scholars who would know of this place. Somewhere in its dank depths lies the first piece of the Staff of Chaos. I wish you well. I do not think Thar knows of your escape, but I can do little else in this form. I have tried to obscure your identity with a spell, but I do not know how well it will hide you. Take care, for Tharn may be searching. Go forth with the blessings of the true Emperor, and myself. With you died our last hope for justice.
I need to get to bed. At least I have a save point. God. Like, yes, let's watch him die multiple times. I was watching Zerik Zakarian play through this, and I thought, I need to play through Arena. I'd like to see somebody take Battlespire and make a Skyrim mod out of it. Anyway. Toodles.